Hey guys, welcome back to Dying Light 2, a game that I have loved for a while, even though I stopped playing it. I can't remember still why not. But anyway, since I've started playing it again and filming it for you guys, I've loved it. I hope you guys do too. Let's get into it. Now I'm in free roam and pretty much just keep dying all the time. I will figure it out. There we go. That's the windmill that he mentioned earlier. Now, question is, do we get up? Wait for it to come down. Okay, that looks like the way of doing it, but you just gotta time it. Right, I've just gotta time it right. Oh, whoa, up you get. Ah, shit. Seriously? Wanker. Well, at least I didn't take too much damage. Here we go. Progress. Trophy unlocked. Nice. Nice one. Windmills and faction structures. Activating a windmill creates safe zones. An active windmill enables nearby abandoned structures to become faction structures. These buildings contain merchants. Nature of defection depend on who controls the surrounding area. If you have not already, you must assign the zone's facility to either peacekeepers or survivors. This will determine the people and quests you find in it. Nice. So you decide what's what. Nice one, okay. Let's take the quick way down, shall we? Shit. Vehicle. Reach them up off the ground level. Where you fuckers can't get to me. Nobody freaking things can't get to me there. There we go. Okay. Okay, what we got? Forsaken store. We need to head towards the bazaar. Wasn't it? Did he say? Story quest. That way. Stop falling, would you? Right, this way. Let's see if I can craft. Sorry, inventory. Right, let's see if I can craft that. There we go. Lean up a bit. There we go. Now, I remember correctly. I'll say remember correctly when I've never done this bit. Ow! That hurt. Right, let's head over this way. Welcome to the bazaar. Oh, look at this. This looks cool as in the room. This looks so cool.
Some of that luck. I'm Alberto's apprentice. Not for long, probably. It's the third time I'm taking a shot at this test. If I fail again, Craftmaster Alberto's gonna kick me out.
What's this test about?
What's this test about?
Our goats. They're kept in cages because they eat crops. But life in cages makes them sad, and they give less milk. So I came up with the idea of a fence, energized with just a tiny bit of voltage. That would keep the goats under control, but let them produce more milk. I call this invention the electric fence.
So what seems to be the problem with this invention of yours?
I just need some electric parts. I'll dismantle them for resistors and other useful things. I'm missing a few parts. And they're not that easy to get.
Right.
I'm worried I won't be ready on time. Maybe you could help me. If you find them for me, I'll give you one of my super cool inventions.
Nothing to do with goats, I hope.
Nah. Something much more interesting. You'll see. As far as I know, they could be found in two places. One's an old hardware store on Fitzwilliam Place, near the water tower. Alberto says they'll be there for sure. But it's a dark place, full of turned creatures. You have to go there at night.
And the other option?
Whatever's left of military patrols. I know of one place south of Horseshoe, near the old electrical substation.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. But I can't promise anything.
I would be very grateful.
Recognize me? Or are you allergic to making money? Listen, Pilgrim. We can make a killing, you and me. You just need to get me some beets, radishes, parsnips.
There he is. Grab him, Ed. He's a murderer.
What?
Julie, Luke's been poisoned. From the water you sold him, Devin says.
What? But I don't sell water.
Liar. Luke told me he got it from you. Whatever's in it has him ranting and raving now.
You're sure he didn't blame me after he started renting?
Okay, let's have a look.
Do you have proof?
Of course. The water came in a bottle. Luke got that water in one of your bottles. When I tell Carl about this, you'll hang!
Bevan, wait! I swear, I don't even sell water, damn it!
If you're lying, Julian, you're fucking tough.
Oh boy. You're in trouble.
Wait, so then, if you're not selling water, how'd someone get a hold of one of your bottles?
Knowing that shithead Luke, he probably stole it. That would be like him. Even if he did, my water's pure as melted snowflakes.
So, maybe it's revenge.
For
Listen,
he lives above an old shop on the west end of Villador on Houndfield Lane. I traded him a few kilos of my finest flour for the water. Prove he poisoned it, and half my flour is yours. Can you do that for me?
I guess I could check it out.
And there's one more thing. I'm a little embarrassed. Hans might also have a bottle of this water.
I thought you weren't selling it.
I'm not, except, well, to Hans, and can you go warn him? He's also on Hamfield, a few buildings down.
Something's fishy about this, Julian. Look, you better be telling the truth, otherwise it'll be hard to help you.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see now. Couple of side missions there unlocked. Right. The only way out. Right, let's leave the bazaar for now then. Right. Let's leave here for now. Now we want the map. Okay, so it's back that way. Okay, so it's behind the bazaar. Well, I guess. Surviving and living are two different things, though. Got stuck there, guys. There we go. Pass through here. Pass through there. Keep going this way. Oh, there you are. Hello.
Hey, you're a better climber than one crazy girl I used to know. She was something. She even wanted to climb the tallest building in the city, the VNC Tower.
Was she one of your wives?
Almost. Too hot-tempered, even for my tastes.
What about this passage to the center?
Right. Look, from this roof, you can clearly see the Peacekeeper's base.
So the PK run the city?
They sure think they do. That's what they need the uniforms and ranks for. They tattoo them. They're fucking obsessed with hierarchy. But they don't control the city. At least not all of it.
Who controls the rest?
The Colonel. The Renegades. Oh, you won't meet them here. For now.
So you brought me here to take a look at the Peacekeepers?
The PK are your ticket to the center. I told you, the only way to get there is through the metro tunnels. I go inside and draw their attention away from the platform. Then, you enter the metro technical station. There's an airlock there. We'll take you together to the central loop.
We can't just ask them to let me through?
No chance. Right now, each new face they see belongs to a suspect in their commander's murder. They know me. I trade with them sometimes. I deliver lamps from the girls, or goods from dark zones. There might be a few infected there. Nothing a pilgrim can handle. When you get to the main station, let me know. Now you better get some sleep. We'll head out at night, when there's less infected in the tunnels.
Okay. Right, the infected leave the tunnels and roam the city. Whereas during the day they all... Okay, take it easy. Oh shit. Son of a... Oh well. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this episode of Dying Light 2. Don't forget to give me a little subscribe and a like. If you've enjoyed the video, please let me know in the comments below. If you'd like to see anything specific played, let me know as well, and I will do my best to get that game in particular for you to watch. Thanks for watching. See you later.